Dog, it could be
ugly. Good play, guys. Good play.
Say what? I feel you. Especially you gotta spend it with your birthday too. Oh man. Say what? I spent $5 on it.
She's like, come on.
Yeah. She's like, what? I love McDonald's. But then right after we bought McDonald's, her friends called her and was like, come to Bob Evans. She was mad. I was like, see?
Where
are
you from?
Taiwan. That's where I come from. This like years
ago. Hey, she's on another level. I'm really like that. She rides bikes and everything. She got a higher boost.
She didn't think about it.
And it's, she said it's just getting it. She's about to get repainted. All right,
okay.
She on her shit, dog. Like, for real. She said all her girls ride.
Oh,
it's Jack
right there.
You there, dog? Behind me a little. Yes, I went there last night. I went to Cloud 9. Nina was crazy, dude. I found her just like, let's just call her Twitch and let's just be friends. But she's still tripping, man. Like, she's texting me like, nothing. She's texting me like 6-1. You know what I mean? Shit, crazy. I'm showing, what's her name? Shelly told me to add her as a friend again, and right when I had her as a friend, she posted, she said she's waiting on her comment again, she's gonna put her in her place. Oh, shit. Hey, Shelly the friend, I can't lie, she's the truth, dog. I might found the one to take care of your boy. I might have a studio. Nah. If I'm cool, if we cool and shit and we all together, whatever, but right now I don't count on it.
Nice day. Nicely done.
I know she got me though. That's all I can say for now. She was talking about, she was messing with the zombie. And he was tripping off for the bill. Like, she pays no matter what when they go out. So, yeah, change it up. It's a food. At least that's when they put the food right in front of you and shit. And she was like, the bill be like $100 something. You know, the bill was just like, man, I can't believe you have to pay 100 or something just to feed out. Like, she said they go there like twice a week, her and her girl. And he was like, every now and then he'll put money in her purse like she be a sneaky and shit. She told her ass to stop doing that.
Look at this man. Someone was trying to pick out. Was that
rare too? Dude, I mean, why complain though? You know what I mean? Shit, you ain't losing no
thanks,
money.
Thanks, DJ.
Yeah, dog. But that day when we were, I had to give her a movie. She was like, when I she said, don't get offended with her brother. And they left off. She was like, he said, do you know, you got people, your card notes in your house, bills and stuff. And she said, that was cool. He said, you know, and they're about something. You know what I mean? They go to the mall and he asked you if you want something or whatever. No matter what you got, you know, who you got doing stuff for you, he said, that's cool. She was like, yeah, it is. So I want some cool points. She was like, one question from her brother. She was like, oh, good, they can pay the bills. She breaking bread on me, hell. But, dog, she knows some big kind of people, dude. With the money she makes, she don't have to work, man. That's a law. Her brother's cool with young, but another cousin, she said Steve Smith from the Carolina Panthers, he comes down like twice a year to chill with her cousin or her other brother. Like, they real good friends. Damn! They real good friends and shit. I'm trying to come in and see Smith and his wife and shit.
Yeah,
I was just like, damn, okay. Yeah. Let's see. A couple of years, I might be living a life.
Got it.
Nice shot, man. It's on tonight, man. Alright, boy. Yep. You figure out where you want to go? You going downtown?
I think it's right.
Nah, you can get in. You can get in.
Oh my gosh, good save.
Iceland, T-Bob.
12 seconds.
Cadillac ramp. As long as we don't hop in that ugly monkey, that motherfucker's garbage. I'm cool on that shit, dog. Man, it's nothing but. The last game I recorded, it was you and Calvin going against each other. I like, damn, both my cousins again. Oh, come on, Gino.
Hey, make some work on G, man.
Ooh.
That's a balance,
It looked like a foul to me.
You got Chow as a ref.
No, that's right. He's like,
He has to pull it from out here first.
Instead of KYP, which is
he has to pull it from out here first before he blow it.
KYR.
Know your ref.
Terrible.
Bless you.
What?
Which would be the Dragons. Tigers, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Crouching inside the whole damn movie.
Sweetness!
Got it. Don't worry. Yeah. Probably out
Ten?
Alright.
1-0.
1-0.
Alright, got it.
Two. That's the second one, right?
Yeah, yeah. Too old, E.
1, yeah, that's right. We're good.
We got one.
You could if you had money. You walk up the strip club like you know.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Hey, next day ball.
Okay, I got you, Eric. I got you.
Hey.
Hello.
They just can't finish.
Good hustle.
Nice hustle.
Oh, man, we lost by last minute 3 points.
I got you, Eric.
We lost by last second 3 points. It was 2 seconds left on the clock. It was a cool squad. We only had 5 show up, so we had to play the whole time. We played 22 minute half.
Shooting
it. But it was cool though. My thighs are killing me. I'm not shaking. How you calling?
40.
About my game,
which is the Tigers team. Yeah. Anybody has lunch with
them? Yeah. Once you coming down here?
I'll call it up.
I hit him up and he said they were still doing it. So.
What? Band-aid? I don't have a band-aid. Why would I have a band-aid?
Alright.
Where's Paul?
Alright, babe.
Or TJ's got everything.
All right. Come on, CK.
Over. The front desk has it, for sure.
Oh, yeah.
And
then they have the free desk.
Injury timeout.
What? Wow. Big guy jumped there.